You know, I had a chance to go to Israel, to the Holy Land, back in November. They took us to the place where they laid our Savior Jesus Christ. First thing I noticed was the stone was rolled away. I wasn't that surprised about that. I knew that. But here's what I found out. It wasn't rolled away so Jesus could get out. He didn't need the stone rolled away to get out. It was rolled away so we could go in and have a look and see that he wasn't there. A little sign on the door as you leave. And it said, here's what the sign says. Go check it out. It says, he is not here, for he is risen. For he is risen. We serve a risen Savior.
Was heard at the tomb that day, just shuffling soldiers' feet as they guarded the grave. One day, 2 days, 3 days had passed. Could it be that Jesus breathed his last?
Could it be that his father had forsaken him, turned his back on his son, despising our sin? All hell seemed to whisper, just forget it, he's dead. Then the father looked down to his son and said,
from heaven, that old stone was rolled away. And like dead men, the guards, they all stood there in fright, as a person.